the European champion Patricia Solier beginning, serving first. Actually in the singles on the first day here in Houston in Solier.
One, off. One, two. Three, one. Four. One.
Just be looking to stamp her authority on this early on.
One.
To speak of here. Solier making a very good start to this one. Step up for Lupulescu. You can't get away from that here. It's big stage. Not used to playing.
Yeah, Solier has been on this stage so many times in the past. It's definitely.
Have the control. Back up to three. Balanced. There's that flip.
Five. Ten.
Current European champion. Steady as you like through this first
11,
game.
6, one game to zero.
Started well.
Yeah, she didn't really make any unforced errors. She did everything that she was supposed to and put a lot of pressure on Lupulescu. The first round of the tournament, so
yeah.
Got to shake all that off. And then she's just able to change the direction with ease.
Right. Maybe you could say Lupulescu trying to attack a little bit more.
Sick.
She needs to be a little bit more aggressive and then maybe try to play more into the body.
Mm.
Right now, consistent, and she can change the direction of the ball as well. So.
Three.
Lupulescu, but feel it's really changing much of the general pattern. Round even for a European champion here. First round, a knockout. Okay, you're heavily favored, but still got to deliver. That's exactly what she's doing, though. It's early on in this game to stay interested, I think, first of all. A massive chasm, a gap in experience and everything else.
Zero. So we definitely don't want to see this game getting too far away.
It's about just not saying that she won't do this, but it's just keeping concentration levels up.
Right.
Really, at this stage,
yep.
It's very comfortable.
Keeping the concentration.
On top of an opponent, it's difficult, even when you're playing great, you're on top to maintain the level. Just maintain the concentration.
Well, that's
six.
Kind of where the.
To just dictate from the off there. Very difficult for her. She's having that, okay, I need to push.
Right. And you see, like.
And it's tricky. Yeah.
And it looks like these are the kinds of rallies that she needs to make to actually win a point as well. So definitely need to play at a higher level.
to get back into things. Still trailing by three. That's a great game, isn't it, for being champion? And again, clinical. Get off, do the recovery.
Correct.
Think about the next round.
There's still a lot of...
Some good wins. Can play, just hasn't been able to in this match.
Yeah. What?
A stay for every one of this, but also a lot of these players, you know, first time in a singles at a World Championship. Yeah. Fist of things here early in this fourth game, Lupulescu.
Up 3-0, you have a lot of cushion.
Yeah.
You know, that little bit of relaxation does happen.
Easy does
it. It doesn't look like it changed the game at all, right? The quality of the rubbers were very good.
Five.
Event as it was, where they were trialing all of these rubbers, the colored rubbers. It's been a long time in the making.
Six. Six.
Stuck with it, of course, had the 5-2 lead, now back at sevens with Sonia. Just go to another gear. She needs to. She's been pushed. That'll do it.
11-8,
win
four game to
for
zero.
Patricia Sollier here of Germany through her own pinning test in the women's draw here.